competition stops yachts being a tax write-off. Who's gonna buy one when they stop being, well, free for those who can afford it? Get some goodies? Time to get back to the yacht and we can crack open a few. Hey! Hey, who the hell are you? Whoa, don't point that at me. Now you listen here, mate. I'm the bloody captain.
Tell you, you're an excellent shot. The way your bullet undid my time en route to that fella's head. Oh. Now, let's get back to you. Apart from his truly horrifying breath, I reckon that arsehole would have killed us both, even if you'd given him the money. Speaking of which, I reckon that salvage job is gonna earn us a pretty penny. Silver lining, eh?